Are good people suffering more from divorce than bad people? Generally, yes.